to sentence Pittsburgh Synagogue mass shooter Robert Bowers to the death penalty. Robert Bowers carried out the deadliest attack against Jews in U.S. history, killing 11 people. He stormed into the Tree of Life Synagogue in 2018 and opened fire.